Hello dear friends, hope you all are doing well. Today's hack is going to come in use for most of y'all, trust me. This hack is going to be about all the dirt, all the dust that is caught up at the sides, the corners of your sofa. How do you get rid of them? Well, if you have a vacuum cleaner, you will tell me the best way is to just, you know, pull it out through the vacuum cleaner using the nozzle. That is an easier way. But for those of you all who do not have a vacuum cleaner or are just lazy to connect the vacuum cleaner, what could be the solution? A non-vacuum cleaner, just simple way to remove dirt. If you all want to know what is this method, do not forget to watch the video till the end. So friends, as you can see, this single seater sofa has a lot of crumbs fallen on it. Especially when you have kids in the house, or even adults for that matter, when they have something, they eat something, it tends to fall down, the crumbs, the bits fall down from chips or bread. But at the corners, when you have these crumbs go into the corners like this one, see, if you can see here in the corner, there is a small bit. How would you get rid of them? The top one you can just dust it off, but the corner one is a little difficult. So for that you need tape like this and a pencil or a pen. Pen would be good if you have a closed cover. So what you would do is simply tear a piece of tape in this way. We all know this method in case if we had to remove dust from, you know, your clothes, your black clothes. The dirt particles, you just do it in this way and it comes out. But then for the corners, what you would do is the pencil or the pen that I asked you all to take, simply just take that and the scotch tape, put it on the non-sticky side or the upside down side, trying to hold it onto the pencil in this way, as you can see. Then take the pencil from the eraser or the blunt side of it and pull it through the corner. Now let me tell you, when you pull it through the corner, if it's a pencil or a pen without a cap, you'll have to mind the point because it might just get stuck on the material. So see that you keep the point away. There's a lot of dirt stuck on this tape from one pulling. If you feel that the tape is very dirty, you all can change, you all can take another tape and do the same method. Now I'll show you another step again. Take the tape in this way, put it on the non-sticky side. Oops, I put it on the sticky side. Just turn it on the non-sticky side, okay, and try to tuck the tape inwards so that it holds on to the pencil, like what I am trying to do in this way. It's going to be a little difficult, but I'm sure you will manage to get it through. And then see that it faces like this. You want, you can fix the edges, otherwise it's not necessary. This is how it will look once the ends are open. Now taking this taped pencil, just do the same thing, put it through and pull it across on the corners. You'll keep doing this till you feel that the dirt is gone. Can you see, it's not really visible on the camera, the dirt that has come out, but it is quite, sometimes there could be even the material which is there captured in the side that could come across. If the tape is not that dirty, you can again use the same thing. Now I am using a different way of tucking it in. I am using the same non-sticky side and turning it around the pencil and just pulling it across the corners of this sofa. Again, please mind the point, else it will just tear or rip off a piece of the cover. Now see, if you can see, this is very dirty. Maybe if I hold my hand here, if you see this, see, can you make out the dirt that is collected on the tape? So this is a very easy way, my friends, to remove dirt from the corners. So friends, sincerely hoping that today's hack will come in use to most of y'all. And as always, it's a sincere request for those of y'all who have not subscribed to my channel. Please do not forget to click on the subscribe button and the bell notification icon to get updates on all my upcoming videos. I'll see you with another new hack next time. Till then, bye from How Hacks.